stopped eating cereal before my first day at school, and the second I took a bite, I knew something was off. This wasn't milk.